It's a lovely rainy day for this. Sorry.